Today I'm going to be explaining two global health terms, multilateral and bilateral organizations. To start off, multilateral organizations contain funding from different governments, NGOs and organizations, which ultimately means different countries and organizations working together to facilitate cooperation. The purpose is to combine capital and work on projects together. Some examples include the World Bank, WHO, and UNICEF. Whereas bilateral organizations is collaboration of two countries or organizations working together on a project. There are projects between a donor country and a recipient. Political and historical reasons often determine which countries receive donations and how much they receive. Some examples of bilateral organizations as public health service and center of disease control and prevention.